morning guys, day 2 of our travel today. Starting the day from Kasol. Hello.
Hi.
We slept like logs yesterday with that long travel. Now we are heading towards on our way to Leh Ladakh. We'll probably put up at Dispa maybe.
That's a beautiful Kasol. It's day 2 of our travel and we are leaving from here and heading towards Atal Tunnel today. And our next destination would be either Keelong or Satcho, depends on our stamina and time limits. I'm carrying a few documents with me. One of them is permit to Leh Ladakh and other documents are our negative RT-PCR report. I think it might get checked at the check post. Next, I'll update you at the Atal Tunnel. Bye.
क्या क्या है फ्रूट्स में? ये कौन सा? अनार है? अनार नहीं है.
So we are in the Solang Valley now. It's some Atal Tunnel is some 12 kilometers from here. This is another option where you can stay. It's a beautiful village or town. And there are some adventure activities that you can do here. Like there's ziplining, वो जो टायर में बैठा के धक्का दे देते हैं. इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन टू सच काइंड ऑफ एक्टिविटीज देन यू शुड कम हियर.
देयर इज पैराग्लाइडिंग एज वेल.
या आई कैन, या वी कैन सी पैराग्लाइडिंग एज वेल. व्हाट एल्स?
या दैट्स अबाउट इट. देयर वाज समथिंग आई डोंट सी इट हियर.
या सो दे विल टेक यू इन अ रोपवे एंड ऑन द अदर साइड ऑफ द माउंटेन देयर आर ऑल दीस एक्टिविटीज दैट हैपन. Foreign plus desi adventure activities. Yeah, you can see that people are paragliding up there. Okay, many hairpin bends as we move ahead. Today is the stress test for us two. Our urban SUV and our doll auntie. Let's see if her neck survives or it breaks. Okay, so this looks like the area where all the adventure activities happen. The paragliding starts over there. We can see some quad bikes on the way, so you can even do that.
Plenty of ways to cater to your adrenaline rush. This is good place to be. If you are an adventure enthusiast, do come by at some point.
Yeah, see, this is the ropeway and there you need to go up and then you can come down using paragliding. We are about to enter Atal Tunnel, but there's a big queue of vehicle as you can see there. Let's see how long it takes. And suddenly the networks have vanished from both our mobiles. So we don't have any network in Airtel and Jio. Within I think 5-10 minutes we have reached Atal Tunnel. The queue didn't take long.
We are about to enter the Atal Tunnel and it's an absolute engineering marvel created at about 10,000 feet under the Pilpanjal rain. Fondly given the name of late Prime Minister Atal Bihari Vajpayee. He conceptualized it in June 2000, and in fact it took about 20 years until it was inaugurated in October 2020 by PM Narendra Modi. And marble which basically connects the entire valley of Manali and Lahol and Spiti for the entire year right now. This was a problem earlier with about 6 months of snow-clad roads not being accessible either ways. So this is now going to ease up that pain and in fact help a lot of our army movements as well. Now, this is a very well-shaped, well-created tunnel, and in fact, if you see every about 2.2 kilometers, you will see a turning cavern like the one you just saw. You would also see a lot of cameras every 250 feet monitoring you. It would also have a BSNL calling facility in case of an emergency or an SOS that you need to call. So this is a marvel which you have to experience, and it's a very well ventilated, very well created horseshoe shaped tunnel, and in fact connects on the south portal side. You would have Solon. It's about 12 kilometers from Solon, and on the north portal side you will have Sisu in the Lahol Valley, an entire stretch of about 9.02 kilometers. And this is going to be very helpful and handy, especially for people like us who have already covered Kadungla Pass during our earlier visits to Manali. If you want to avoid the huge traffic and about 46 kilometers of travel, it's ideal that you use the Atal Tunnel and in fact save a huge amount of time. The entire stretch of 9 kilometers basically takes you about 13 to 14 minutes. Because it's about 40 at the entrance and exit, otherwise it's 60 regulated. Just be very mindful that you do not overspeed or there's no overtaking here, and like I said, you can take two turns as you want in the turning caverns. But when you actually exit this tunnel, you would be on the other side, and it's a very different world in the Lahol Spiti Valley, where you would head towards a fork you will see right now, which will on the left hand side take you towards Leh Ladakh and Kashmir, and on the right hand side take you back towards Kardugla or Khasa Spiti Valley. So enjoy this amazing engineering marvel again, and this is going to be a very good experience for you. Keep watching, keep supporting us.
अगर आपका दिमाग में कहीं ना कहीं प्लान है दैट आई नीड टू गो टू आइसलैंड, प्लीज़ एक बार आइसलैंड जाने से पहले यहाँ आके देखो. आई एम नॉट कंपेयरिंग बोथ द थिंग्स, बट अभी तो वहाँ जा नहीं पाओगे, इट्स नॉट पॉसिबल, सो बेटर एक्सप्लोर दिस एरिया. जैसे माउंटेन काउ दिखे
मुझे.
फर्स्ट वन विच कार इज दैट? ओ माय गॉड, ओ माय गॉड. सो वी हैव पास्ड द फर्स्ट हर्डल, द एडवेंचर बिगिंस. प्रे फॉर अस गाइस. So guys, this is the Leh Manali Highway, the prettiest highway I've seen so far, in India at least. And that's the daunting, fierce Bias River flowing with us. People enjoying. The muddy color of the river is indicative of the fact that it's carrying rainwater. Otherwise, I think it's more blue in color.
Yeah, it's clear water, but this is definitely a lot of rainwater color.
Okay. I leave you to the views.
Thank you. दिया भैया
50 रुपीज बॉक्स
एक दे दो
फ्रेश है एकदम
हाँ जी
और मीठा भी
आप टेस्ट करके देखिए
ये उगते कहाँ है यहाँ पे
हाँ जी
ये कहाँ ग्रो करते
हैं हमारे खेत में है
हाँ
जी
वेरी नाइस
हम खुद ही ग्रो कर रहे हैं आप टेस्ट कीजिए
एक एक ले ले तो मेरी
हेलो हाँ जी
खाओगे तुम
थैंक यू ध्यान तो अच्छे रहेगा
एक नंबर है बहुत बढ़िया
मैं कर चाहिए भैया एक और दे दो थैंक यू इट्स बीन 5 मिनट्स दैट वी बॉट दी स्ट्रॉबेरीज एंड वी हैव फिनिश्ड मोस्ट ऑफ देम अमेजिंग अमेजिंग फ्लेवर ही सेड इट्स ऑर्गेनिक हु केयर्स इट्स फ्रेश इट्स स्वीट एंड इट्स ऑसम वांट वन मोर
या व्हाई नॉट Never had so many strawberries in my life. Unless this was this fresh, man. Awesome.